Welcome back, everyone, to more Star Wars Alliance at War mod. I hate the Consortium. I'm just gonna say that. They've been blowing up everything nonstop, so, like, basically none of my planets have anything left on the ground. Except for these ones up here that are somewhat safe. And, like, I lost, Corellia. Not, oh, that's Bestine. I lost Corellia here. Who's that?
61st Mobile Infantry.
Oh, Twilight Company. Okay. Oh, is that Luke or Hulk Prime? Yeah. So I lost Corellia because the AI, the Consortium, blew up every single building I had. I had no ground troops on the planet at the moment. And then the Rebels just sent stealth heroes in and instantly killed off my space station. So that's really, really, really frustrating. I hate this Consortium AI. If there was the ability to play without it, I would never play with it because I absolutely despise it. And it attacks way too often. Or not even attacks. It corrupts way too often. Not even that. It corrupts and sabotages way too much. I wonder how long it'll be till that shield generator blows up. Heavily dependent on power. Yeah, that makes sense.
Barracks online.
They built a barracks. Oh, I think on Coruscant? Yeah. Shadow troopers, huh? Oh, they have stealth. That's cool. I want the next tech level already, please. But more than that, I want to get
unit in production.
Some of those queued up. Yeah, the money for that now. Actually, hey, let's get some mining facilities here because gonna need money, and apparently I'm only able to keep buildings on, like, six planets now, because the Consortium is super annoying.
Constructing. Removing corruption.
Go away.
Corruption has been removed.
And if it wasn't so expensive to remove corruption, I'd probably be doing it more often at
recruitment
other places. If it didn't cost 1,500 credits, I'd build a bunch of those, generico minor heroes that can remove it, but the way it is now, super annoying. Okay, do we have mining facilities up here? And where can we build them? Anywhere. As many there, as many there. Mandalore, as many as possible. You do two. Logos can't get them. Okay. This is like our main income area. Just making all of our money, really. Oh, Hapes can get
constructing.
It.
Tactical battle imminent.
They brought Gold Squadron, Home One, and Lucre Hulk Prime. I think Lucre Hulk Prime is like almost overpowered. I haven't actually used it much, and I used it once in a skirmish, and I won before I cut to deploy any ships, but
upgrade in
our hold its description sounds really overpowered, because it says
and destroy every intruder to our
I
system.
Think it's at 150 X-Wing squads.
The enemy is approaching.
Do I not? Oh, I don't get any ships here because they have bribery.
Upgrade canceled.
Although 150 X-Wing flights, that seems a little bit overpowered, but in it, I don't see that happening. Gold Squadron, that's cool. Okay, well, I mean, there's no point in fighting this. I lose because of bribery, which I don't know how they. Wait a second.
System lost.
What? How did you do? How can they corrupt this when it doesn't have a ground? That doesn't seem right. You're not supposed to be able to corrupt things that don't have ground. The Rush Asteroid stuff can only be corrupted by conquering.
Started.
There they go. Please give me access to cool new ships. Vindicators are really powerful from what I've seen and used. Hear more stuff exploding. And they just corrupted Kuat.
Facility online. Ooh.
Ooh, Venators. I love Venators.
Setting up shop.
Of course, now they're also stealing my money. Because they're a bunch of jerks. Like what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna sell off both of these acclimators.
Unit in
production. So I can get more stuff and then get rid of corruption.
Tactical battle imminent.
Got more space battle, huh? Ooh, they haven't corrupted it. Maybe I have a chance.
Reinforcements en route.
Unbelievable. More dissidents. Prepare our forces. We must stamp out this uprising immediately.
More dissidents?
Upgrade in
progress.
Yeah,
let's get that, please. Oh, never mind. I don't have the money for that. Or for any satellites, so there's no point. Oh, there's two guys inside of each other there, that's what that is.
Awaiting your command.
Our space station is
receiving
under attack.
Prime enemies in range. Build a better.
I mean, you do that, I guess.
Enemies in range.
We're killing off some of these.
Where'd he go?
Closing on target.
Do whatever you can here.
Initiating attack.
Nowhere
target confirmed.
Run.
Destroying lasers.
Decoding transmission. Cruiser here.
Firing on their lasers. Target confirmed. Destroying lasers.
Blow up his engines so he doesn't run away. Blow up his hangars so he doesn't spawn anybody. And then blow up his turbo lasers.
Our space station is under attack.
Oh, not you.
Systems are offline.
Want you.
The lasers are our target.
Blow this guy up. Never mind. You're dead already.
We have been defeated.
Man, this mod is hard and
corruption has been removed.
It's really, if it weren't for the consortium, I wouldn't be as frustrated with this mod already.
The best defense is a good offense. Go out and capture all the landing locations. The enemy will be unable to send in reinforcements and will fall to our greater numbers.
I mean, like, I could do that. But, you know, I could just, like, do that. And just not care because I can't beat that many units. Like, can I just get the Death Star, please? Is that a thing I could do? How expensive tech is, and the mod doesn't exist on this
ready.
Map, so I can't reduce that.
Mining facility.
Oh god, are they starting to corrupt up here? At least they blow up rebel stuff too. That's nice of them. Look, Gladiator Star Destroyer. That's cool. So much stuff flying all over the place. Let me sell that off. You know, I definitely can jump tech levels. I just abandon some of these planets that don't really matter. Get tons of money off of them. Like all the ground garrisons up here. Selling off these barracks is actually good because it gets rid of upkeep. I mean, yeah, it makes the planet less defendable, but it's not like I'm going to be able to defend most of these anyways. As soon as the consortium reaches up here, it doesn't matter. We'll sell that off. Oh, here we go. Here it hapes. Sell that stuff. And then we'll go to Kuat here. There we go. Sell off all of those.
Tech upgrade in
get that, and then you know what I am going to do also? So I'm going to sell another one. And I'm going to have someone go remove corruption, because if...
All to be
Okay. Cancel that, because if they blow up that stupid thing, I just lose the money for the tech upgrade. And I think if I lost the money for it, I think I just quit right there. Okay. Pause really quick.
Beginning construction. Vehicle in production. Vehicle
in
production.
Take advantage of the last little bit of corruption there.
Building cancelled.
Ready to commence.
Corruption has been removed.
There.
Station ready.
Removing corruption.
You just got yourself awaiting orders.
Removing corruption. Corruption has been removed.
Yes.
Corruption has been removed.
Go away.
Setting up shop.
Oh, Kuat's corrupted again. Great.
Tactical battle imminent.
I know. I mean, sell that. Just sell all this, actually. I want the money for it, because it's not surviving.
Reinforcements en route.
We will not
what
be threatened by these thugs.
Who knows? Who cares?
See to it that their fleet is destroyed.
Look,
worker. Ah, I see.
We have been
just ended. What is happening out there?
Corruption has been removed.
The listening post? Oh. Interesting. If they blow up my tech, I'm done.
Now for some profit.
As the Emperor will.
Like, if they blow up this tech facility, I'm like actually just gonna go only do skirmishes.
Lost.
Oh gosh. Give me Balmora, please. And then pee it with his little fleet.
Frequency open.
Ready for your orders? What is your order? I'm here. Confirmed.
There, just move in. All the fleet commanders are with Piet too. Nice.
Dispatch them so
that's
we can
cool.
Secure orbit for the
okay. That is probably one of my favorite things from this mod so far. I love the new Star Destroyer. Look at that. It's got double engines. Gonna match up with like big engine banks back here. The double shield generator for each of those little shield generators up there. That is awesome. The four turbo lasers on either side. That's really awesome. Yeah, I love this Star Destroyer redo.
Yes, Commander.
Beautiful model too.
Standing by. Ready, sir.
Bomber standing by. Setting up my runs.
Ready
inbound.
For orders. Yes, sir.
Coming back around for another run.
Attack formation. Target at maximum firepower.
Oh my god. Why'd the activators get in here so fast? What?
Ready. Shields to maximum power.
Set them all booster shields so they don't die. Make them basically unkillable.
Right.
The torpedo launcher has been destroyed.
As you will.
Blow this guy up. Save that acclimator. No.
Our target priority is the laser turrets.
Will do.
Getting a lot.
Wow, I can't wait to build my own Star Destroyers.
They've destroyed our torpedo launcher. Our launch bay has been disabled.
What is your order?
Bomber squadron reporting.
TIE fighter here.
It's like attack me forever.
Commencing attack.
I'm on them.
Target locked.
The missile launchers are the primary target.
That guy's dead.
Direct fire on the engines.
Oh, we almost killed that second one. We lost an acclimator, that's fine.
It will be done.
Except Palpatine and his giant army move in.
Invasion commencing.
Take over Balmora. Shouldn't be too tough.
All hail his royal majesty, Emperor Palpatine.
Choose your reinforcements.
All hail His Royal Majesty, Emperor Palpatine. With rebels.
Deploy some troops and show them how we negotiate.
Order acknowledged.
By my will.
Well, look at that. Oh my god.
I am ready.
I'm here, sir.
Not flying units.
Brigade standing by.
Reporting in, sir.
They call that a defense. Confirmed and complying.
Support ready to receive your ready. Transmission.
Acknowledged.
Support fire
what?
Ready.
Roger that. I shall crush the
I read you.
Please blow that guy up. Thank you.
Excellent suggestion. The destination is acknowledged.
The big targets are ours.
The big targets are ours.
They will die.
They will die.
Be nothing left of them.
Charge.
Great disturbance.
Copy.
In the fog.
Okay, so these two M tanks seem incredible.
Received.
Bombers at the ready.
Right away.
Bombers at the ready.
Moving out, sir.
Rolling
as
now.
You command.
Moving to
rolling now.
Moving to that location.
Moving.
We have a new
reporting.
You're so ready. Slow.
Rolling out. Moving to position.
Moving to position.
Let's
Bobby.
Run. Charge.
Charge.
Scanning target. Moving to fire. On my way. Moving out.
Yeah, right killing away. Off these tanks is what really matters. Well, I mean, I guess we could kill that. He's almost dead already.
In my sights. Fall out.
Whatever.
Move out.
That guy wants to run away. Let him. And yeah, he's gonna die
Let's
anyways.
Go. Keep going. This way. Enemy in range.
Unit destroyed.
Over there.
Whatever. Let him go.
Now. Moving to
okay, so two M tanks seem incredible.
Moving. Let's roll. On my way.
They seem. Probably they're going to be a little weak against like heavier tanks,
fire.
But they're plenty strong against light tanks and infantry. So combining these with AT-ATs, I think, will be a great team. Yeah, because they kill infantry pretty easily too.
Heading out.
Bombardment incoming.
Ready for orders.
Blew him up the last second. Nice.
Control achieved. Building started.
Very well.
Wait, no, don't do that, because almost certainly the rebels are gonna try and steal it from us again. Good, we got rid of the corruption here. That's something that we just need to always stay on top of for right now. Listening to all of them fly around is super annoying. Whatever. Corrupt and steal my money from there. I don't care.
Tactical battle imminent.
Where? Oh, up here? I mean, I wanted it out of resolve because there's no point. It's level 1.
Our hold on this system must not be
that?
Compromised. Seek out and destroy every intruder to our system.
Reporting. Ready for action.
Seek out and destroy every intruder to our system.
We have been defeated.
There we go.
System lost.
Let's say I had like a bounty.
Mining facility.
Space
online.
And destroyed supply 5% bounty. Wow. That's
fun. Profit margins will be large.
Profit margins will be large.
Orbital command available.
Oh my god, the explosions happening across the galaxy right now. Hey, can you don't?
It will be done.
Although I'll take advantage of this to get some cheaper units. Yeah, two more
removing
slightly
corruption.
Cheaper victories, and then get rid
corruption
of it. Oh, you need
removed.
To get rid of that. Okay, how much is my next tech upgrade? 36,000. Ugh. Well, I got access to ROM Mach, who I don't really care so much about.
Corruption has been removed.
I'm just gonna borrow their credits.
Oh, they get built in space. Okay, interesting. They get Kuat again? Go away!
Unit cancelled. Unit cancelled.
They actually get the space station going, though.
You just got yourself some credits.
Oh, no, they're not. Okay, they're at Balmora, though. Oh, that's Piet. No, here we go. Fears can remove corruption.
Beginning construction. Tactical battle imminent.
Mimbon? Where? Oh, it's down here. I don't know why you do a space battle. You could have those two stealth heroes just sneak in and win instantly. But, whatever.
You've let unidentified ships slip through our perimeter. Send a fleet to investigate.
Brother, we don't have any ground bases here.
Station ready.
And we're not getting any extra ships.
We've been defeated.
Oh, man.
Setting up shop.
Corruption has been removed.
Oh, great, because they had... they had corrupt militia.
I'll get
there. I have to go back in and reconquer the planet.
System control achieved.
I hate that. I hate it so much.
Let it win.
No, go beat them here, please.
Tactical battle imminent.
Sullust in civilian, huh? Go away, this planet's mine, you jerk.
Yes, Commander. Standing by. Ready, sir. Ready for orders.
Come with me.
Sensors are reporting that there is a hostile presence surrounding the planet. Lay waste to any forces that oppose the Empire.
Ready for your orders.
Blast this guy out, please.
Fire for maximum effect.
What are you waiting for?
Well, he escapes. Jerk.
Tactical battle imminent.
Planetary bat? What? Oh, this must be the rebels trying to invade the planet. Right?
If the price is right.
No, it's somehow...
Remove the rebel presence from the surface of the planet immediately. We must take every precaution to
ensure
that the Emperor
is not harmed.
Oh, it's the Sullustans,
I think, that they sent, right?
On my way.
That one's mine. You back me up.
Yeah, whatever.
Tactical battle imminent.
What? Oh my god! Stop! Oh. I'm going to break down, weep,
order?
And cry.
I'm here. Yes, Commander. Standing by. Ready, sir.
Follow me.
The rebel scum must be forced out of orbit. Ensure that the Emperor is not harmed.
Yes, sir.
Calmly.
We've located the enemy.
Ready for your orders.
Roger that.
What is your order?
I have them now.
Witness the true power of the dark side.
Witness the true power of the dark side. Wow, they beat my shields, huh? Okay, so apparently the assault also makes acclimators move faster, which is interesting.
Strike.
Concentrating firepower.
Did not think that would be the case.
You shall know pain.
Blow this stupid guy up, please.
No one survives.
Kill this guy real quick, because he's in the way. There you go, dummy. You're wrecked. I do like seeing that the MC-80s are a little bit stronger. I think that's a good change. Don't want this slime in my sight again. Now, can you leave me alone, please?
Building cancelled. Constructing.
Now for some profit.
System lost.
That's fine. Yeah, here at Kuat, let's get, Palpatine over here.
I go.
Enemy fleet approaching.
What? Oh, hold on. What did they corrupt it with? Black market? Yeah, let's get rid of that. Are they attacking Balmora again? Why?
Removing corruption.
It's just... It's so annoying.
Corruption has been removed.
What is this fleet? This is a ground army. Why are they here? Oh, God. What is the AI doing right
yes,
now?
Yes, Commander. Initiating attack.
Our sensors are reporting.
Just everyone attack them,
please. Show them how we deal with traitors.
Choose your
I don't have an interdictor anymore, but.
Fire for maximum effect.
There you go. Activate assault and just run through the guy.
Confirmed. Your order, sir. Moving to that area. Moving out. Target sighted. Heading out. What is your order?
Form up. Let's move out.
I'm here. Standing by.
Awaiting orders.
Oh, no. Yeah, at least we killed off the cruiser. I hope this gives me access to the Death Star, too. And then I can start blowing up planets, and then it no longer matters. Would you, like, not, though?
Facility online. Beginning construction. Building cancelled. Removing corruption.
Very well.
Corruption has been removed.
Whatever. I don't care. It's so annoying. I can't be bothered to care anymore. This mod has already broken me because the Consortium AI is just so frustratingly annoying. Okay, you know what? Get these two fleet commanders out of orbit because they're not needed when we FP it.
Too easy.
I don't know, man. Go take Katara, I guess.
Tactical battle imminent.
Yes, Commander.
This pitiful force is preventing our assault on this system. Yes, dispatch them so that we can secure orbit for the Empire.
Choose your reinforcements.
Oh. Why did these take up more than it? Oh, because I don't think it's counting Pia into that initial count, right?
The enemy is approaching. What is your order? I'm here.
Copy.
Yes, Commander. Cruiser standing by.
I copy. Bombs deployed.
Standing by.
Go engage those fighters and bombers and stuff.
Reporting.
Tightening up.
TIE fighter in position. TIE fighter copies.
Taking them out.
Oh, we're getting wrecked by those buzz droids, I think.
Ready, sir.
No, please deactivate your shield power.
Yes, sir.
Don't need that boosted.
Ready for orders.
You're fighting fighters and bombers right now.
Bomber targeting.
Yes, sir.
Thankfully, they don't know how to use their big plasma cannon, it seems like.
Target at maximum.
And now you guys can do that.
As you will.
There you go.
The torpedo launcher has been destroyed.
Cadell Bay.
Our launch bay has been disabled.
Will do.
Our lasers have been destroyed.
I got
primary engine system is down. We've lost our launch
bay. Locked. Take out the iron cannons.
Commencing attack.
Choose your reinforcements.
Location confirmed.
Eliminating target.
Ready for your orders. Concentration fire. Initiating attack. Our engines are destroyed, sir.
There we go.
Commander, yes, Commander.
Murder this guy.
The lasers are our target.
They destroyed our torpedo launcher.
Well, those buzz droids. I don't know. Why not?
Target is those formations.
Right.
I'll deal with this scum.
A Understood.
I'm on them.
Engaging. What is your order?
Ready. Heading for
the attack. Alarm here has been disabled. Commencing attack.
There's a big old aggressor up here. Okay, so you do have a spot C beam. And you have boost weapon power, so do that.
The torpedo launcher has been destroyed.
Yes, Commander.
Initiating attack.
Oh, kill this guy off. Well, we should definitely hit the plasma cannon first.
The lasers are
off. The shields are down. Our lasers have been destroyed.
Pull this guy up. Thank you. Pull up the shield generator.
Our launch bay is gone.
Tractor beam deactivated.
There you go.
Choose your reinforcements.
Right.
We've lost the iron
armor standing by.
Wow, we are getting wrecked. Okay, well, we lose this one. That's great. I didn't realize they had an entire fleet there. Man, this mod is hard, and I am not... I don't like the balance to it. I think it's just my personal preference. I don't like that boost shield power and assault are so unholy powerful.
Building canceled.
What? Oh, they must have been taking Balmora. Okay. Yeah, I don't like the fact that those abilities are basically required to get anything done or to survive an encounter. Yeah, it's fine. Take Balmora. I don't care. I also don't like that I can hear every fleet movement. I don't know where they're even moving. Oh, what are they doing? Oh my god. What is this? Why can I see it? Go away. You're annoying. Yeah, I think it's just the AI in this mod is too annoying.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Coruscant? What's the corruption here? Probably a black market? Yeah.
Tactical battle imminent.
Let's see what they sent.
Reporting the arrival of our field commander, sir.
Reporting the arrival.
A small force of rebels has infiltrated our outer defenses and landed somewhere on the planet's surface. Seek out and remove them immediately.
Hopefully much easier. But probably not.
What can I do?
Hey, you humans take this so I can get Vader and, No, I can't bring Vader in?
Can I help?
That's stupid, he's in orbit.
Unit destroyed.
Whatever.
Research facility destroyed.
Yeah, we're not winning this one. Yeah, I think the balance for this mod's a little wrong. Those Alliance AACC rocket tanks, I think, are too powerful. I think boost shield and assault abilities need a nerf. They both need nerfed. I think the consortium needs to just be deleted because I hate them. And they're super annoying.
Corruption.
Yeah, before we get rid of that, though, let's
unit.
Victory queued up so we can removed. Get it for a little bit cheaper. What if I invade Coruscant now?
Commencing.
What do they have? Income provided by the Imperial government. I love that. Wait, what?
Ready.
What do they have over here that's like a... I don't think there is anything.
Too much.
At your command.
At your command.
Order confirmed.
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
Hey, get in there, Vader.
This is suitable for use as a reinforcement point. Secure the area and deploy our scouts. We'll launch the assault from this position.
What are you talking about? Oh! There's a sensor inside this dwelling. Okay, I see.
Prepare to die.
Prepare to die. But look at how deadly these things are, dude.
You are beaten.
We've captured an abandoned sensor array.
As you wish.
Invader can't force crush them? Oh, there you go.
As the Emperor wills. It will be done.
Come on, get in close. I don't know why his missiles are going crazy. I wonder if Vader's, like, deflecting them or something.
Yes,
yes sir.
Yes, sir. Proceeding. I love that when you zoom out, you can, like, see, like, shadows of, like, air speeders and stuff like that. It's pretty neat. Imperial Palace. Yeah.
At your service.
Hey, you go over here. Oh, we can do this.
Commencing bombing run.
Commencing bombing run.
Turret constructing.
More anti-air turrets, please.
Where do you need me? Moving out, sir.
Who just screamed? Oh, Leia died. Vader must have killed her.
I'm out of the fight.
That doesn't mean I'll stay out.
Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
Thank you. Die.
System control.
Look at that, I've recaptured Coruscant.
Beginning construction. Removing corruption.
Get rid of the corruption now.
Corruption has been removed.
I just wish I wouldn't hear the rebels all the time. It's very frustrating. I want to rebuild Coruscant, please. So much to ask. God, if I could not listen to people flying all the time at a Mimbomb. I don't know why I can hear it, but oh my god, is it starting to get annoying. Because I have Manon nearby? Go take over Manon, please.
Light vehicle factory online. Building under construction.
I wonder if they just corrupted.
Orbital command available.
Beginning construction.
Yep.
I'm just gonna borrow in production. Their credits.
Removing corruption.
Go away.
You just got yourself some credit.
Corruption has been removed.
Alright, you know what? I think this one, I'm gonna cut this episode a little short. I'm gonna just take some time, build up, let money come in, maybe try and push to Tech 5 already. I don't know. I'm gonna end it here, let some time run in the background while I do it, and I will see you guys in the next episode.